Hey guys, I'm gonna show you some clean tones I can get out of this Schecter.
Thank you.